working on this. If she doesn't get to pick the stipulation tonight, she might as well be done on Sunday.
Historically speaking, Bayley hasn't had the best luck with extreme rules stipulations.
Sarah Logan!
And don't think that hasn't stuck with her, Graves.
Oh, listen, Bayley better be concerned with Sarah Logan and Sarah Logan only tonight, because Logan is hungry to make her name for herself here on Monday Night Raw. So for Bayley, the object is to win this match as quick as possible. For Sarah Logan, obviously, the object is to beat the SmackDown Women's Champion and not allow Bayley to set the time and beat the clock.
Yeah, and again, I think the object for Sarah here is to put her name on the map as a singles competitor. We've seen her with the Riot Squad. This is gigantic for her. I mean, she's howling right now. This is the thing you do before you hunt, Cole.
You know a lot about hunting, Renee? So when the bell rings, the clock will begin. Of course, the clock will count up here, and Bayley looks to set a quick time that Nikki